Namibia Media Trust, in collaboration with Action Namibia and the Embassy of Finland, supported by OSISA, presents Hashtag YouthquakeNam 2019 on Friday, the 2nd of August, from 9 o'clock till 17:45 at the Gateway Center, Komazal, featuring lightning sessions by Opoyemi Toriola, who unpacks the impact of social media during elections. Joseph Ilonga discusses fact-checking, plus the role of the media during elections. Jonah Kuta clarifies the link between access to information and elections. Erica Gerpert challenges participants on youth participation. Carola Engelbrecht maps the stakeholders in electoral process and their roles. Gwen Lister and Zoe Titus break down issues around the regulation of social media. Special performance by King TD. Don't miss out. Hashtag YouthquakeNam 2019.